So welcome to my home kitchen. Today we're making some lovely lentil soup. We will have lentils. The first step that we do is we open them like that and we have a look, a quick look, to see if there are any stones or things like that. No, there are not. We will add about 2 liters of water. And we will start the boiling process. We will chop 2 small onions. Red onions are a bit sweeter, so I always prefer them. Lentil soup cooking about 5 minutes. The water started boil, so we'll just add the onions in. I will chop them and we'll let them all boil together. 10 minutes into cooking time, we will add 1 chopped small carrot. 20 minutes into cooking, we will add 2 pinches of salt and about 1 liter of water. Thirty-five minutes into cooking, we will put 500 grams of crushed tomatoes into the food, into the lentil soup. We will add a pinch of salt, and to balance the sourness of the tomatoes, we will add a handful of raisins that will chop them. Fine. Give it a mix. And we will cover the lid. Needless to say, when you add some new ingredients, something like a can of tomato, you lose your boil. So, what you do, you raise the temperature until it starts boiling again, and then you lower. It's a continuous process. You have to heat and lower the temperature accordingly. After you add the tomatoes, you might see some froth at the top that you can easily throw it away. We have fresh oregano and some mint that were finely chopped here. I will add it the last few minutes into the cooking of the soup in order to give all the nice aromas of these lovely herbs. That's it. All now, with all the heat, all the essential oils of the herbs are coming out and are giving a lovely, lovely smell. We cover it and we're in the final phase of the cooking this lovely dish. So 45-50 minutes into cooking, the whole cooking time, the soup is ready. We will add 1-2 spoons of the soup and we will finish it off with a little spoon of butter. Up to now we haven't added any butter, nothing, we haven't had any frying, no frying onions, we're just boiled up to now. So we'll just add the lovely butter to thicken the soup. Look
have the color, it's changing all nicely, starts to thicken, and it has all these lovely aromas of the butter as well. And I cannot wait to taste it. This is the first time I make the soup. I usually make the Greek style of lentils, but this is my first time that I've done it like that, and it's wonderful. Try it and see you in the next video.